This tutorial will show you guys how to put in PDFs. Make sure you're already on the page that you want to put in your PDF. If you're on a course page, make sure you have the proper setup with the title and your image and intro paragraph here. Then scroll down to the area where you have signature assignment. I'm going to be showing you guys two ways to put in your assignment. The first way I'm going to be showing you guys is the gallery method. So with the gallery method, we'll go ahead and just edit this area here where it says signature assignments. Make sure you do watch the advanced tutorials if you don't already know how to convert your file to PDF, or if you need to turn it into a PDF, go ahead and watch those videos first by clicking here, or sometimes they're linked on the video. So I'll make sure that this is linked and go ahead and delete that content that's already in there. And we're going to save this because we're going to use it as a title for now. So you'll be having a signature time assignment title here. At the top, go add a module, and we want to use the gallery. Click on add this module, and it will place in your gallery on top of the rest of your contents. Now, before we reorder this, it's best if you add your media first. So click on add media, choose your file, and put in your PDF. So I'll be putting in this PDF here. Click on open. And once it's complete, click on done. Now you can go ahead and publish this and you can view your gallery. So with this version, your teachers should be able to see all the pages in your PDF. They can also use arrows to get to the next pages. They can zoom in and they can zoom out. They can also make things full screen, or they can download your assignments if they want to. You can also put things in presentation mode and so on. So this one's pretty cool. You can also rotate things if you want. The only problem with using this is sometimes if you have a design tab, it will not show up on your published ePortfolio. So let's see if it shows up on mine. Looks like it actually does, which is pretty amazing. So, if it's not showing up and you're getting an error message, make sure you also put in where it says signature assignment the downloadable link for that. So, to do that, you can either just go straight to adding in the file. So, I'll show you again. Use this button here to insert your file, choose your file, and then put in your PDF. And once that's complete, click on insert. It's going to name it however your file is named. If you don't like the way that that looks, type in what you want it to say first. And if you want, you can specify details like click here to download my household organizer project. Or sometimes, in this case, it's not necessarily downloading, but it's also looking at. Once you have this in, highlight the text, click on that same button, choose your file, and then open. So, there's two ways you can do that. And when you have it the way that you want, you can go ahead and manipulate the text further. So, you can make things bold, you can change colors, and so on. Then make sure you save and publish. So, those are the two ways you can put in your assignment, your PDFs. You can either put them in as links, or you can put them into a gallery like so. Make sure that your gallery is viewable when you go to the Published tab. Otherwise, your teachers may not be able to see your assignments. Now, if you're in the Design tab and you need to move this and it looks like this, go ahead and click on it and then go ahead and drag it down to the area where it says Signature Assignment. And make sure you publish and confirm. Then it will import your information over. So now when you click on edit and published, it may look like this with the PDF here. If the gallery is not working, at least now your professors will have these links here. When they click on that, it will open up a new tab and they will be able to view your assignment there. If you have more trouble with this and would like more assistance and have questions, go ahead and go to the lab and we will help you out with that. Thanks for watching.